1.72 bar. We have to convert it into P by Q form. How we will do this? First of all, we will multiply both the sides by 10. So we get 10x is equal to 17.2 bar. We will again multiply both the sides by 10. So we get 100x is equal to 172.2 bar. Now observe these two equations. Equation 1 and equation number
2.
So 100x minus 10x is equal to 172.2 bar minus 17.2 bar. So what is 172 minus 17?
90x equals to
172
minus 17. 172
minus 17. 155. 155. And 100x minus 10x? 90x. So 90x is equal to 155. So what is x? 155 upon 90. Can you cancel them?
Okay.
What do we get? 5 3s are 15, 5 1s are 5. And in the denominator?
3.
5 1s are 5.
18.
So 31 upon
18
is the rational number whose decimal expansion is 1.72222 so on. Is it okay?